Hey, you got one rotten line, you know that?
Good morning, I'm your hostess. My name is Barbara Jo Babcock.
Miss, can I have a glass of water, please?
Just a moment, sir. Good morning, my name is Barbara Jo Babcock. Welcome aboard Flight 62 to Houston. We will be flying at an altitude of 32,000 feet, arriving in Houston at 10:30 Central Standard Time. This is a pressurized cabin. If at any time we should lose our pressure, an oxygen mask will drop down in front of you.
May I try that, please?
Oh, sir, this is only a demonstration.
I know, I want to practice with it.
Sir, that won't be necessary. Just hold it over your mouth and breathe normally.
Yes, but I can't breathe normally. I have a sinus condition.
Sir, as long as you have a nose and a mouth, it'll work for you, too.
Sarcasm. Certainly inspires confidence.
You inspire sarcasm.
In case of emergency, we have emergency exits located in the front of the cabin. We have two located over each wing and three at the rear of the ear. Yes, the man with the sinuses.
Why do you have emergency exits? Obviously not to bail out. They didn't give us parachutes.
Believe me, sir, they have a purpose.
I know they have a purpose. It's an emergency. I just wondered what kind of emergency you're thinking about.
Well, in case the plane is forced down and catches fire.
Oh, my God!
No, no, that has never happened on the
Yes, but you notice they do have an emergency exit everywhere.
Would you rather they didn't?
Oh, I feel faint. Oh.
We're still on the ground.
Why? Why are we still on the ground?
Because that's where we start from. Then we go up in the air. When we get to Houston, we go on the ground again, just the way the Wright brothers planned.
More sarcasm, huh?
Listen, the captain speaking.
That's the captain. He's speaking to me, yes?
I'm sorry, but we'll be delayed on the ground for an indefinite period.
Why?
Thank you.
Why? Why?
Are you, Felix?
What channel is he on? I'm getting Victor Borga. Get off! What? What? Where's the emergency exit? Where? Look at that. Look at the size of that woman. If she got stuck in the emergency door, we'd all be dead.
Please, if she gets stuck in the door, I'll push us through for you, I promise. Please, do you?
Look at now.
What is it? Those men on the ground under the wing, what are they doing?
They're mechanics.
No, no.
Something's wrong. They're pointing up the wing. They look so worried.
I can read his lips. I much fear serious trouble in the fuselage, Frederick. Help me, what's the other guy saying?
I much fear there's some nut trying to read your lips.
What's the matter? What is running? They're running away. They're running away because they know something. No, because they're afraid. I'm coming,
Fred. I'm coming. Get out of my way. Get out of my way.
Oscar, I'm trapped in the fat woman. Let me by.
I'm sorry, sir. You're not.
It's a contract.
There's an enormous woman blocking the aisle. I've got to get out.
Now, just relax, sir.
I'm going to get your name.
Oscar.
Well,
Oscar, get the captain's
name. Will you come in?
Let him go. Check like that should be riding on the bus.